Now checking your big country headlines tonight, the Abilene Police Department says as of today, they have not issued any citations for not wearing face masks. Police Chief Stan Standridge says the department averages 2 to 5 calls per day where warnings have been given. Standridge says, quoting, "We continue to see voluntary compliance." APD says it will enforce the governor's orders, but not actively seek violators.